I've just recorded a video without my webcam in a noisy environment. Now let's try and play that back. Hi class, so in last week's video, I promised to reveal part 3 of our coursework in algebra. Okay, that looks and sounds awful, but let's quickly fix that. I'll style the background and crop to fit my actual content. Next, let me just enable voice clarity. That's going to make it sound a lot better, but I'm still missing my webcam for that personal touch. Let's try and fix that too. Since I recorded this without using a webcam, Canvid allows me to generate new synthetic webcam footage on the fly by using a prior Canvid project with a webcam as a template. The AI model is now using the webcam template to generate new synthetic webcam footage with lip movements and expressions to match my audio. This feature is actually optimized to run on Intel Core Ultra NPU and will be available publicly in the next few weeks. Okay, so now we're done generating our synthetic webcam. Let's try and play it back. Hi class, so in last week's video, that sounds and looks a lot better, but let's just jump to a later part and check it out. And 12 is an expression by itself. If this statement must be true, then we have to figure out what X must be. Nice, and in reality, that just took a minute and a few mouse clicks to transform an awfully looking and sounding video into something way more presentable.